Sweet Jesus! What happened here?
Assaggiate I miei insaccati!
Lorenzo and his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. Time to strike.
Crepa! Traditore!
Giuliano! No! Dio, ti scongiuro, pietà!
Nessuno ha pietà! Dai, maledetto! Muori! Muori! Muori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
Father! Father! And kill!
Drop this on yourself! Die! Just die already!
Please! I need help!
Saved my life.
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust them. Can you...
Stay close.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
I've not forgotten how to do it.
All right.
Francesco the Pazzi! I'll kill him. I'll wipe his entire family from the city. They'll be erased!
Quietatevi, signore. Conserve your energy, or I'll be delivering a corpse. We're almost there now.
Quick feet will be the first!
I'm more than capable of healing. I had hoped to
see you. You avoid it. So let's go.
Why are you up here? I'm only visiting!
I'm not for that.
I'm more than capable of cutting it off. I'm more than capable of cutting it off.
I can't be avoided. So be it.
I'm more than capable of cutting you down.
Fall in.
Lorenzo has been wounded. Aprite la porta!
What's the password?
Poliziano, open the maledetta porta.
By the Christ greatest, come in, quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the Pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah, you're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The Pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria. We cannot hold them off much longer.
No. If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to...
I want no father.
Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
Damn! I want him caught now!
I want him caught!
Come, don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
Bravi! Bravissimo!
Stay in shape too.
Swordsman, so you draw my men.
will make short work of you.
This is easy.
Your own delay, your inevitable and painful end.
But you!
What do you think you're doing?
Get him!
That you're a loyal servant to that dog, Lorenzo? Death shall be your reward. I grow tired of the day. Guard! Chinitelo!
Guards! Guards!
No one's coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
You won't get away this time.
He's losing us. Faster, ragazzi.
Runs like a girl. Vieni qui. Dammi un bacio, bella.
Typical Philistine. You disgust me. What are you, a Spaniard? Southerner? Can't tolerate even a little erudizione? Oh.
Now Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita e aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Francesco?
When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. The attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei, Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity. As did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city is safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha, it's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. I see. It's another blade design for delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing the...
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
We pride ourselves on delivering good quality at fair prices.
Keep on! Wait for a slip! Lord Gesù! Definitely not.
I want no part of this!
I have done what I can. Try not to reopen the wound. Oh, amigo!
Come, don't be shy. I am at your...
No offense, but I didn't think you had them on.
Ezio!
I've been sent from Firenze by El Magnifico to attend to some unfinished business. I'm looking for Jacopo de Pazzi.
Ha! Who isn't? We've been at it for days.
And perhaps what I carry will help us both. A list of his co-conspirators. One of them will talk before he dies.
Excellent. These men are sure to lack Jacopo's resources, which means they will be easier to find. I will put my scouts to it at once.
I appreciate the help, Uncle. I've got something else for you as well. More codex pages.
Ah, let's see what we can learn. What is this? What profit?
What did you find, Uncle?
Just another damn mystery. The text here roughly translates to only the prophet may open it. There's reference to two pieces of Eden, but these pages offer no answers, Nipote. At least, not on their own. You must find more.
We'll have to save it for another day, Uncle. I have a mission to attend to.
As you wish. Now, if you hope to defeat these bastardi, I will need to teach you a few things. Meet me on the practice field. All right, Ezio. You're familiar with counterattacking, but what happens when your enemy is as well?
I don't usually give them the opportunity.
Tough talk offers little protection against Templar steel.
Then by all means, Maestro, teach me what to do.
Now dodge!
Bene, bene! Now do it again! Much better! One last time now!
Bravo!
Let's see it another time. Just one more time, Ezio.
Magnifico! Once again, you exceed my expectations.
Signore, we found Jacopo's men, and they wait your word to strike.
Relay the following. No man moves until they have spoken with Ezio. Intesi?
It will be done.
Go, Ezio. Visit with my mercenaries in the countryside. See if Jacopo's lackeys won't lead you to him. But be careful. They will be expecting you.
Amico, stop this.
There you are. Listen, we've found Stefano da Bagnone. Just follow this road and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge. Wait, before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction.
My thanks, friend.
hurt someone pulling stunts like that.
You, stop a moment
of your time.
Like the look of that one.
be... this is about. Leave me out of... Please!
Damn it! Run! Run!
Hey, you!
There you are. Listen, we've found Stefano da Bagnone. Just follow this road and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge.
Wait.
Before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction.
My thanks, friend.
Life expectancy?
Another thing coming. But please, by all means, continue to delude yourself if it helps to pass the time.
You speak blasphemy.
No, I speak truth.
But to deny his most exalted existence
is the only rational response when faced with the declaration that there exists some invisible madman in the sky. And believe me, if your precious Bible is anything to go by, he is completely lost his mind.
How can you speak as such?
Now I will see who was right.
Where is Jacopo?
Nothing to fear, I suppose. They meet in the shadow of the Roman gods.
Ora sei libero dalla paura. Requiescat in pace.
We found Archbishop Salviati. He's barricaded himself inside that villa. Take some of my men. Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Ah. Command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing. I like it.
Turn back!
I want him caught now!
I warned you to stay away, assassin! You should have listened!
Men, prepare yourselves! The assassin has arrived!
We need to find a way to open the gates.
He's here!
You're finished, assassin! No! Do you hear me? Finished!
You Templars, always singing the same song.
You think a few mercenary will scare me? Ah!
There he is! Get him!
They should.
Shall I send your remains to that ubriacone, Mario? What's the point? There won't be anything left for me to recognize.
It's quite a plan you have. Spouting nonsense while you send these other men to die.
I am a reasonable man. What say you to this? Turn back now, and I'll call off my men.
Sorry, friend. You are on my list. Your fate is sealed.
Tear him limb from limb! Let us paint the walls with his blood!
That is no way to treat a guest.
Guard! To me!
I'm just aching.
If they had any idea how much money we make from their corpses.
Andiamo!
Be very careful.
Where is Jacopo?
He knows you come for him, emerging only in darkness to meet with the others.
That answers when. Now tell me where. Fede dovrebbe dare conforto. Non pena. Requiescat in pace.
You won't get away,
your mother!
Come on.
Make him strong!
Eccolo! Get him!
Forza! Bravo!
Good job! Well done!
Keep out of there!
Die and see me.
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncelli.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
Not in the face.
Where is he?
There! On him!
I can't die! Run, you people!
You will not get away!
Release me, ora!
Who's that? That man is the other one, isn't he?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
Now you die!
I will not die for this cause.
me disembowel you!
There is no need for this aggression at all.
But I love you!
Another man.
Faster, merda! Run fast for Dannato! He's getting away!
Salute, Ezio! Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
understand the Gimignano. Lead well on my word. You must repent. Repent and seek forgiveness. For your wicked ways have incurred the wrath of a demon. Summoned by your sin, Jesus of the world, cloaked in a shadow and darkness, and everywhere in red. Death follows.
Thank you. There! Hold
on! Loud up here, leave!
Away with you, demon!
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. Che tu possa al fine trovare riposo nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace. Stay my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list. What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
What's he doing?
I just blame.
Give them something to think about.
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
You can go rock as far as I'm concerned, Gammy.
Men on one, no raise your flag on through the hero of flames of on this vengeance. So whom they stand by him to be their downfall.
Clams is strong, sir. I should have the guard lash you to a post and strap you to within an inch of your life.
Ah,
What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know. What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
Those muscles! Never seen so, looking for a good time?
Bello, Giovanni!
Looking for a good time?
Where to?
The hatch.
That deal is in the
all yours.
Very angry. She sent me to say, shut.
What have I done?
Have I done?
I need you.
Come, amico.
No need for such hostility here.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Some noble's dog, no doubt.
Responsible for my father's death.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Oddly cut cloak.
Wait a minute.
Why do they cut cloaks like that?
How many men are responsible for my father's death? Hang on.
Sorry, maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament?
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. No, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Only spare me.
No. So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this! Ah!
My brother, Stronzo!
Go for the opening!
Piano di scherza!
But strike! Ora!
Just ready to strike. Time is right.
Ora!
Going, man.
Don't let them get away!
Fardelli e paure. Requiesca di pace.
Saluti a voi.
Saluti a voi.
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio, thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They are already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law. Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.